And this is Amanda.
Hey guys.
We are with Brooke's Adaptive Wellness Program and Neuro Recovery Program. Please make sure to mute your mics for this class. This way you can hear us clear and there's no echo going on around. For this boxing and strength training class, you do not need any kind of equipment, but if you do decide to use light weights or water bottles or whatever you have in your house, that's perfectly fine. I'm going to be doing the regular version of the exercise, and Amanda is going to be doing the modified version. So if you would like to sit down and you want to do your exercises seated, that's totally fine.
Can you follow me if you're seated, and then follow Tatyana if you're standing.
Yeah. Perfect.
All right, so we just want to make sure before we start, everybody has a safe amount of room to exercise. And I know you guys are at your house, so just make sure you have room to move. And if you start to feel, if you ever feel any lightheadedness, dizziness, or anything like that, shortness of breath, make sure that you sit down, take rest breaks as you need to. This is your class at your own pace. Make sure if you need water, have water with you. It's going to be about a 45 minute class. So just go at your own pace, and we hope you guys enjoy it. So thanks for joining us.
Yep. So we're going to go ahead and start with just a simple warm up, you guys. So we're going to march in place, all right, for about 30 seconds. So go ahead and start marching. Really swing those arms. And move those legs. There you go.
Very good.
Good job. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Almost there. All right, guys. Next exercise we're going to do is we're just going to sway from side to side. So we're going to reach from one side to the next. I have a wall over here, but that's okay. Fifteen more seconds, guys. We really want to get that heart rate up. Three, two, one. Great. All right, guys, we're going to do some arm swings, and we're going to tap our heels at the same time, okay? So swing those arms and tap your heels. There you go. Alright guys, let's go ahead and work on our shoulders. We're going to do some shoulder circles. We're going to go backwards, and then we'll go to the front. Loosen our body up for our workout. And back.
Hey, I can see nothing.
And to the front, guys. All right, great. Next we have our kicks, so we're gonna kick and turn our head the opposite direction. Then kick and do a head turn, okay? Guys, almost there. All right, now we're gonna just do some Trump twist. Keep going, guys. Doing great. It's so nice to see everybody moving. I'm loving it.
Don't forget to breathe while you're working out, too. Muscles need oxygen.
All right, how are you guys feeling? Good? Is everybody warmed up? Give me a thumbs up if you are. Yeah? Perfect? Good. All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and start with boxing. I'm going to get into my fighting stance. We're just going to do a simple jab, cross, jab, cross, except we're going to go a little faster, okay? You ready? And let's go. Keep breathing. Remember, you can take a break. Anytime you need to take a break, just go at your own pace.
You got it, guys. Keep going.
And 30 more seconds. Almost there. And 3, 2, 1, time.
Good job.
All right, shake it off. That was a good one. Take a sip of water if you need to. All right, guys, next we're doing knee to opposite elbow, okay? Knee to elbow. Good job, guys. Keep going. Good job, everyone. Don't forget to breathe.
Good job. Keep going.
Almost there. Five, And one.
Good job.
All right, guys, let's go ahead and work on jumping jacks. If you need to, you can do seated jumping jacks. So watch Amanda how she does them, okay? And we're going to start.
So those of you that are seated, make sure you're stepping out with those feet on each side, one leg at a time.
Great job. Nice jumping jacks, everyone.
Good.
Almost there, guys. 30 more seconds.
Take breaks as you need to. If you need to rest, go ahead and rest.
And time, guys.
Good job.
All right. Take a sip of water. Get a break. Relax for a minute because we're going into some bicep curls. Again, you can grab weights if you have weights or if you have cans of food or whatnot.
There you go, Carla.
There you go.
Yep.
Water bottle, whatever you that have works. In the house. There you go.
I love it. You guys look awesome.
I'm tired. Mm-hmm. Great job, everyone. Great job. Almost there. Great job, everybody. All right, next exercise, you guys. We're gonna do jab, cross, and knee. Jab, cross, knee, okay? You can start with your right knee if you'd like, or you can start with your left side, it's up to you. Ready? And let's go. Jab, cross, knee. Jab, cross, knee. Jab, cross, knee. Jab, cross, knee. Great. Keep going, guys. Jab, cross, knee. Jab, cross, knee. Cross, knee. Jab, cross, knee. Almost there.
Good job, everybody. Keep it up.
Great. All right, guys. We're going to go into frogs. So we're going to lift our arms up, come down, and back up, okay? Almost like you're picking something up off the floor and bringing it to the top.
Very good.
Great job, everyone. Yes, 30 more seconds, okay? So I'm just going to do some twists or trunk rotations. And Amanda's going to do flutter kicks, okay? So let's go.
So if you're sitting, I'm just putting my feet out in front of me and just kind of fluttering my feet back and forth. Try not to lean too far back in your chair. Sit up nice and tall.
Hey, I found y'all.
Hey!
Well, I'm sorry to barge in on you like that, but I've been fighting something here.
Welcome, welcome. Come join us.
Okay.
Just jump on in. We have everybody muted while we're teaching, but we'll unmute at the very end, okay? Just jump on in. Tatyana's doing the standing version. I'm doing the seated version if you're just joining us.
Yes. All right, guys. And time. Great job, everyone. We're going to do some calf raises. Again, I'm doing the standing version, and Amanda's doing the seated. Let's go.
And just lifting up those heels.
As much as you can.
Also, if you're standing to make this easier, you can hold on to a countertop or a chair as well if you don't feel comfortable just standing and doing it.
Yes.
Looking good, everybody.
Almost there, guys. 30 more seconds.
Your calves should be burning. I know mine are.
I'm very confused. I'm sorry to barge in, but I don't know who I'm talking to.
Don, you're talking to Mindy. She is, Mindy, she's our tech support right now.
Where are you?
She's in the background.
Dawn, we have everyone muted so everyone can focus on the exercise class. So if you just want to follow along from where we are, and then we can answer any questions afterward.
Okay.
All right. All right, guys. So we're going to go ahead and do wall push-ups. So if you don't have a wall behind you, that's fine. I will do a wall push-up. If you're sitting in the chair, Amanda's going to show you how to do a modified version for it, okay?
So if you're sitting down, I'm just pushing, I'm kind of pushing my butt up off the chair and back down with my arms, okay? That's it.
All right, guys.
Here we go.
Let's go. We're going to go back and do boxing again. This time we're going to do jab, cross, duck, okay? So jab, cross, and duck. All right? So work on them a little bit of squat there. All right, let's go.
Back up.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone's looking good.
I can feel them squats, too.
Mm-hmm.
All Almost there, guys. All right, guys, 10 more seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Woo,
great job, everyone. That was a tough one. I'm out of breath.
So everyone take a break, get some water if you need to.
Get some water really quick, and we're gonna get started again. Our next exercise is lateral leg raises, okay? So we're gonna alternate. And of course, if you're staying seated, follow Amanda.
I'm just tapping my foot out to the side if I'm sitting down. But you should still feel that in your hip.
Great job, guys. Keep going. To the V.
I'm wondering if I should turn on music and they can hear this. It might be too much for talking.
All right, guys, 10 more seconds. Almost there. Make it count. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Good job.
Great job. Take a little break. We're going to do our last exercise, and then we're going to go into a little bit of stretching, okay? What should we do?
Let's do...
You know what? We haven't worked on our shoulders, so let's go ahead and do some shoulder taps, okay? So we're going to go up and tap our shoulders. Up.
That's a good one.
Almost there, guys. Keep going. Now those arms are getting tired. Mine are getting tired, too. But I'm
the bird. Woo-hoo! Side to the left.
Alright guys, chin to chest. And let's go up to the sky. All right, we're gonna go ahead and stretch out our arms. So let's bring our right arm across to the opposite shoulder. Hold it there for a little bit. You can wiggle your fingers if you want. Do whatever makes you feel good. There, you're just relaxing at this point.
Remember to breathe, deep breaths in and out. This is our cool down.
All right, let's switch our arms. All right, guys. We're gonna bring our hands in front of us, clasp our fingers together, okay? And we're gonna round our shoulders and lean forward and stretch. Nice stretching, everyone. Great job. Okay, relax. We're all gonna go ahead and lean to the right side. Don't forget to breathe. And the other side. Great job. All right, guys, we're gonna do a hamstring stretch. So we're gonna reach for our toes. So heels, can you see our heels?
There you go.
So you're gonna take your heel out.
Heel is touching the floor, toe is up.
Toes
reach
up.
For those toes as far as you can. If you can't touch them, that's okay. Just feel that stretch right underneath your leg there.
Switch.
I don't have any video now.
Okay.
All right, great job, everyone. We're gonna unmute everybody. This way you can ask questions, give us the feedback.